So knee resurfacing, the concept is to just take off what you're going to put back. So instead of cutting larger amounts of bone, you just want to take off the minimal amount of bone that you need. It goes to the whole concept of less invasive surgery that we try to perform here at Mary Immaculate, and that I really try to perform. I'm Dr. Anthony Carter from Hampton Roads Orthopedics and Sports Medicine. Practice orthopedic surgery at Mary Immaculate Hospital. And today I was the first to perform a robotic arm assisted partial knee resurfacing. With the MAKOplasty, with the robotic arm assisted technology, you're still doing the surgery, but you can so precisely place the components with a virtual 3D picture of the patient's anatomy, and you get a tactile feedback as you're performing the surgery. With this procedure, precision is just incredible. And that's critical because we know that one of the things that's important for the long-term viability or durability of implants is correct positioning. If they're malpositioned, they're going to wear out quicker. With the resurfacing, you get to retain all your ligaments. So the knee tends to have a much more natural feel, better range of motion. It just feels more like your knee. So there's a lot of potential benefits. In addition to the accelerated rehab, you know, we all want to get better quicker, but we also want to have an outcome that's going to last a long time and give you something that really is as close to what you were given when you were born with as possible. And this allows us to do that. With this MAKOplasty robotic arm assisted technology, I know that what I plan to do in the OR, I'm going to accomplish that. And I feel good about that, and I know I can tell my patients that and tell them that with certainty and feel good about telling them that. And you know what? I'm going to give you an almost perfect knee, an almost perfect resurfacing every time.